Well, guys, here we are. I'd normally start the campaign, but today we're gonna go with zombies. Today's a special day. We lost a very good legend today. Very funny legend. His laugh still sends me to my funny times in life. Paul Rubens, everyone. R.I.P. Rest in peace, Paul Rubens, a.k.a. Willet Wyler.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey! Anybody here?
This is the place, right? I feel like we're being set up for some punk-ass reality show.
This is a Willard Wyler production. One time he held an audition on an abandoned steamship and then sunk it just for effect.
Wait, you mean with the actors on it?
Yeah, I was just getting in the character.
Willard Wyler?
You're late.
Legend himself.
Welcome. You've all been chosen to play a unique role in my return to the big screen. My killer comeback. But I warn you now, my methods tend to be a little extreme.
Is he kidding?
I expect my actors to give it their all. Their blood, their bodies, everything to the performance. Thus, it is imperative we set the mood to ensure each of you fully commits to your character. What you're about to become a part of is a culmination of my life's work. The crowning achievement of my career. The first scene is set in the 1980s. I call it Zombies in Spaceland. Hang on to your seats!
He is so not kidding.
Sorry, everyone, I just had to.
What's with the Letterman jacket?
And the bling!
It appears our wardrobes reflect the parts we're auditioning for. And clearly, I'm the nerd.
Ugh, you've got to be kidding me.
He shoots! He scores!
Gag me.
Totally epic!
Woo! Now that's how we drop the mic.
Yay.
Yes.
Me versus the entire undead? Put me in, coach.
Looks like we're ready for a night game.
You only get one chance to make a first impression. And in this case, one chance and a proper death scene.
Do try to get it right, will you?
Well, I don't know. What I know is, like, most people have a lot of hate towards Infinite Warfare, but me personally, I don't have any hate towards it. I personally think it was alright. As to why I still fuck with it, I think it was okay. Campaign was okay. Zombies was awesome. Multiplayer I didn't really fuck with.
Right up. Not the best, but you provide a little extra cover.
This one was kind of the best, but not the best, but it was
It'd
okay.
Really help our full court press if we had the power to sword.
Infinite Warfare itself is okay. But hey, you know, I respect people's opinions, so.
Open to a contract renegotiation.
Mm-hmm. Personally, though, this map was the
a few more bullets never hurt. Wide open for a blitz if we don't keep these windows covered up.
Damn, I missed. What the hell? Oh shit. That was my fault. Shit. I haven't played this in a good
arcade?
While.
What the heck am I supposed to do here?
That's right. Go back here.
Stop messing up my masterpiece!
That wasn't supposed to happen. Okay. Nothing wrong with getting up again. Oh, fuck. I'm sitting here vibing and shit. Whoa. I am over here vibing, and I forgot that I could get fucking copyrighted.
Always open to a contract renegotiation. I think that's a bit more than a concussion.
Came in handy.
Heads up, space cadets! You got
your soul will be mine.
Looks like I just found the head to a robot. Anyone seen the rest of it?
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official property.
You got me. Our full force strategy and the power pulling sword.
Oh, here's a radio.
Hope you guys are ready to talk about it, because I just found a boombox. Andre, where's your mixtape, bro? Don't hate me for that.
Oh, damn, I'm... Actually, that's okay, because I can...
All those dudes and dudettes plowing through the park, kicking ass and taking names. Special message, just for you. Keep your ear to the streets. Find those things.
Let the bullets fly.
And some ammo.
Oh, I know this one. No shades. Way.
Keep your eyes peeled for anything useful.
I'm leaving this locked because I'm gonna camp out back there.
Rings of Saturn basketball players.
I'm gonna have to do this a lot because I'm gonna have to do this a lot because I need those gold teeth. I'm gonna need them for
this. I'm not sure how productive this is, but it sure is fun.
And this is kind of the only alien gun I really fuck with for whatever reason.
Do all these games work? This should help shed some light on the situation.
Oh, yeah, I did turn it on.
Quarterback to offensive line. Now that's some stuff. Was like sliding into home plate on a surfboard.
Stop it with the copyrighted music.
Hail Mary right there. Oh, yeah, that'll work.
Did I? Okay, yeah, I did open here. I was about to say. There's no way I could progress.
Cha-ching!
Not going to last stand. To do this for now, maybe later or I might live stream. But today, I just want to back.
This looks amazing.
Cha-ching! No. I should have kept those gas grenades. That's okay, that'll be good. As a matter of fact,
made in the shit.
There's one. There's two.
Clean.
Alright, so I found two of them over here.
On and off the field, winning is my strategy.
Damn, that was easy. Alright, now I don't need these shades no more. Here, you can knock them off me. Oh, knock them off, man. Alright, my shade's not coming off. Thank you. Alright, now let's go pick up that battery. Give me this.
I saw a battery was just lying around, so I grabbed it. Is this useful or not?
Alright, so next... Tell. Next, we need a red token to get the disco ball. Need a red token to get the disco ball.
So these kids are killing it, folks! Luke, will they make it home? Only time will tell.
Please, do not miss it.
Nope, that's a blue token. We do not need that. As a matter of fact, I have to worry about this challenge. Here we go.
Oh,
no! God damn it! Son of a bitch.
Continue bleeding. More bleeding.
Looks like this place might give me a chance to send us into overtime.
Do not
visit. Can't keep a good man down. just what I need. A backup QB.
This is not supposed to happen. Like, I know what I'm trying to do. I know what I'm trying to do and all.
Attention all space ladder space cadets. We have a special message direct from mission control.
That challenge I can worry about when I get Mr.
the
Hill.
Access to the park.
Now I have to get myself
to
back together. What's that? Oh, dead body. Psych. No, I almost screwed up right there. Nope, that's a green token. We're looking for a red token right now.
Quarterback to offensive lineman. Now that's some stuff.
That's a highlight right there.
Fuck out of here. Or is that awaiting? I could. Oh, okay. Yeah, I gotta save more time. Well, not now, because I wasted half.
I've been trying to attack, but I don't find some ammo.
I need to buy this.
Range and effectiveness? Perfect QB ass.
Nope.
Come on! Better than that! And better than that! Come on!
One of y'all drop a red token or something?
To all our VIP guests hanging out there in Spaceland, you crazy cats are starting to point the bus! I mean, you're all crazy! You're
It'd all really help our full court press if we had the power.
Gotta go. I think I should have just got slappy tacky because that was really risky. Nah, I need it. Really, I need to focus on getting those portals active. That's what I need to do. Shy Guy Chris. What's up? Not sure I remember you, but what's going on?
I have got to do that again.
Okay. All right. That's what I need to worry about.
For right now. We should keep them off the court for
until
a while.
They drop a red token, or yeah, because I gotta go through Pack a Punch anyway to get the space.
Fate is in your hands.
That's cool then. That's cool then. Shy Guy Chris. I don't think I remember you. I feel like I remember you, but I don't know. Alright. Nah, I don't need those shades. Oh. There we go. Should I get that now? Oh, okay. Alright, that's probably why.
Your soul will double money!
Oh, thanks, bro. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for, subscribing. Means a lot, man. My first YouTube had a little more subscribers than this one, but I had to start off with it. Here first, or here?
Attention all spacecraft! The stakes just went up, and the locals are looking for you. Run out the storm, and you might
just... Yeah, I got max ammo already.
Damn, this is a very offensive line!
Oh, this fucking motherfucker.
I just met our lovely Spaceland mascot, Groot. He enjoys climbing stools through the park and moving arms from torsos. I hope you observe the game is
a fucking good guy. Okay. Can I make it?
We're ready for a night.
Go.
That was like sliding into home plate on a surfboard.
Huh. Yeah, Shy Guy, thanks for, subbing. Means a lot.
Gotta check out one of those portals.
I'm a YouTuber too. We can make a video on this game sometime. Yeah, sure thing, bro. Sure thing.
You're gonna send me into a void rage.
Oh, God damn it, I fucked up.
Go in tight. Hold it. Now dolly out. Slowly.
I fucked up. I fell out of the game. I fucking stopped running for some reason.
Can't keep a good man down.
Then again, I haven't played in a while, so I'm pretty sure everything will come back to me. Yep, that's it. Fuck. Green game over, face blue, wide eyes. What? Okay. You on Twitch? I used to be on Twitch, but yeah. I used to live stream a lot on Twitch, but they took my account down for whatever reason. I tell you what, if I screw up here, we're gonna run it back.
Kindle pops.
Just what the doctor ordered. Who's ready to party? This guy. Hey,
sometimes that brute throws me off.
Hey.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm pretty much screwed. Son of a bitch! Damn, I can't even get a gun. You spawned right in front of me and shit. Now we're talking. Now we're talking.
He's on his back.
Alright, let him come. My skill is gone. Alright, we're gonna have to go back and get tough enough. We're gonna have to go back and get Jug. Because we are all the way fucked up.
Quarterback or offensive lineman. Now that's...
All right.
Your fate and your fortune lie.
I should be getting using that. Save an eagle eye for last.
Get up and out and scatter.
Please do not disassemble. Heal.
Screw off.
I wonder if that roller coaster is still operational.
Can Can I get through? Can I get through? Yep, I'm good. Oh. Alright, time to go. Time to go.
Ah, so this is where they've been hiding this thing.
Alright. Spaceships, there you are.
I have no idea what you think you're going to do with that, but clearly you like wasting my time and yours. Back to work. And let's see if we can film a proper death scene for the lot of you.
Alright, here we go.
That was like sliding into home plate on a surfboard.
Yes, that's all. I need that arcane core first before I start that.
Looks like we got a little scrimmage on our hands.
Whoa. Back off. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
I'm not sure how productive this is, but it sure is fun.
There we go. Alright, alright.
That'll
oh,
work.
Tickets, let's go. Where's the gold teeth?
Like Andre would say, I got some bling now, baby. Giant gold teeth. Check. What the hell are we supposed to do now?
I remember. Yes, the gem. I almost forgot. Sorry, King Korak.
What the hell is this thing? Next time I see a souvenir station, I should deposit this coin I found.
I'm hoping I don't get copyrighted. I'm gonna be mad. I'm gonna be mad if I get copyrighted, for real. I need to come back here and get bang bangs.
Something wrong is putting a little more weight into his tackle.
And now we're talking.
Travel, Danny. Use our conveniently located portals to store our space lab in the blink of an eye. And don't forget.
Okay, let me round them all up.
Sure do look cool. Going to Hail Mary.
It's a motherfucking dance party. I better be lucky I'm not playing this high. If I played high, my skills would be even worse than high. Like, I'm high, my skills. Is that enough? Yes, that's enough. Damn, only one zombie.
I got the strangest feeling like I've done this before.
Yeah, strange feeling like you've done something before. That's deja vu for all of us.
Immediately. You've got a death scene to film after all.
We have all the maps because they are free if you don't have them. Are you for real? You have all the maps because they are free if you don't have them. Are you serious? Because I think the only thing I had that happen to me on was Black Ops 3. Alright, I'll probably check them out when I'm done with this stream. Because I think the only DLC maps that was free for me was Black Ops 3. And that's kind of the only thing that I encountered that on. So I'll check them out when I'm done with the stream. Okay, sure, I'll do it on stream. I'll do it on stream. I got you, brother. I'm fucking up. Alright, I'll do it on stream because I think this is the only one I got for right now. So I'll check him out for you.
Grabbed a glowing green crystal. This thing's gotta be useful for something, right?
So it's like the only map I really know what I'm doing. The only map I really know what I'm dealing with, Shy Guy, is basically Spaceland. Shaolin Shuffle, I sorta know what I'm doing because I actually live streamed Shaolin Shuffle on Twitch, but on my Xbox, so not this one. But yeah, what is it? Beast from Beyond and the other one. What's the other one called? Damn, I can't think of that one. I can't think of the other one, but the map starts with like black and white on it. I can't think of the name. Cause I know there's Spaceland, Shaolin Shuffle, Beast from Beyond, Attack of the Radioactive King, that's what it was called. Alright. I've actually played Attack of the Radioactive King before, I didn't know what I was dealing with, so I kind of died on the early round because I didn't know what I was dealing with. Give me that! Give me!
I wonder if the perk stations I saw.
I think they're only free on PS4. You know, Shy Guy, I kind of believe you because some of the DLC maps for Black Ops 3 were free and I got them for free, so I kind of believe you on that one, Shy Guy.
Check them out.
Totally believe you on that one. the things we long to do. And when others have gone, our love will carry on. When push comes to shove, we'll endure that stuff. When extra healthy love, when times get rough, we will rise above and be tough enough. Okay, you can die. Nope, I don't need the shades. Damn, that's what I need. I need to buy another arcane core so I can get the wind attached. Oh, can't shoot you, fucking clown. But yeah, we had a very good start. Hey. Oh. Get away from me! Instead of the monkey bombs, we had the boom boxes. That was kind of a cool idea.
That's ammo!
Rings
of Saturn basketball!
Switch! Buckets!
Rotown!
Buckets!
Town!
Up, up! Nope. We gotta go. We gotta go. Not good. Break it. Oh!
Put a smile on my face.
I should have saved one. Got too trigger happy. Buckets! 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 Let's go! Get away from me.
Looks like the offensive line's back on the field.
Uh-oh, that's not good. He's back. But not for long.
And group can get it off better than
the other. Actually, no, we can get it off better. It's gone off. Oh.
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 Now,
oh.
You died in that scene. You would have been done with it.
That was risky. That was so risky.
A little bonus for a job well done.
There's an arcane core. Right here.
It feels like it's gonna explode in my hand. Oh, this prize is actually not.
There we go, Eagle Eye.
Time for it all.
Dude, AJ has the funniest sounds when he gets hit. He sounds like someone rage quitting. Oh, yep, here we go. Yeah, AJ has the funniest sounds when he gets hit. He sounds like he's rage quitting with something. Oh! Alright, we gotta focus.
My death is ready to be.
We need to focus. Quickies, I need it.
Got a quickie for turning the ball over.
No! Oh, man. No, that should have never happened. I did not mean to pick the nuke up. You done? Yep, just done. Give me this.
Man, what the hell? Guys, I just found this yellow, gooey, slimy thing. I really hope I'm not touching this thing for no good reason. I had you beaten before the
crash. Uh-oh, that's not good.
You crazy cats! Turns out you're banging out more hits than our host with the most to care for. Keep it up and ride home.
Call in night, guys. Dude, I have like a great obsession with the
hit.
Just because.
Time to bring back the man, the myth, the legend, Michael Knight.
Oh.
Gotta find a faster way to be grabbed.
I could be attempting to do the Easter egg, but not today. I just like to go up high rounds and stuff. But I do hear the Easter egg is really difficult, so.
Time to find out what's behind door number one.
I know for a fact I have no chance at that Easter egg. The fact that it's really difficult and everything. So I'd have no chance with that.
Bring out the stretcher.
Really hard to do. Yeah, I'm good. How I know this is because I tried to do the alien boss fight from the boss fight section, and it's really hard. Like, he continuously just flies all over the place and like knocks you back into zombies. I was able to hurt him like once, and then when I tried to do it the second time, he basically offed me. Not only that, I think with this gun and the wind attachment, I'd be able to finish the radio parts. Pick the radio, or whatever you call it, the SETICOM, or whatever. I can't remember what they call it. What do you know, fucking... David Hasselhoff.
Souvenir point. Any good?
This ammo clip.
A little ammo goes a long way.
Dude, that round change jingle is. That round change jingle was catchy. I think two people equals two alien bosses. Oh yeah, that'd be really difficult. I wouldn't be able to handle that. Like, just imagine trying to take two of them out at the same time. I'd bust a fucking brain tumor if I woke them out. Oh, you're leaving me? Yeah, whatever. don't know why I love this Murder Weapon. It's a lot to learn about. It's a lot. Two alien bosses would be fucking really difficult. I'd get a headache. Shit, I'd get a headache from for dealing with just one of them.
I can find something useful in this area that can get us some extra yardage. I feel the need.
The need for speed.
The need for speed.
Oh, these quotes, man. Come on. This should be... Wait, did I get the radio? Yeah, I did. No, maybe I can try to do the Easter egg. I don't know. Fuck it, I'll give it a try. Fuck it, I'll try it. I'll try to do the Easter egg. See how far I get.
Attention all space lads, space cadets. We have a special message direct from Mission
Wait, wait, wait. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Calculator could be back there somewhere, so I'm gonna go back over there. Maybe over here. Yep, right here.
Just found a calculator, and I'm pretty sure I know who won that. Hey, Dexter! Talking about you, bro!
I know how to do the Raven of Redwoods boss. I actually watched a video of someone doing it, the boss fight. Umbrella. This way.
Keep your eyes peeled for anything useful.
Alright. Yep, right here.
Guys, I just found an umbrella. I'm not sure what we can do with it, but if it rains, at least my Letterman jacket is staying dry.
Nope. Alright, we gotta look for him. Alright. We gotta look for the DJ. We gotta look for David Hasselhoff. Wherever he may be.
Polar Beach has a high speed shoot 'em up ride.
Please be sure we got that. Let's look this way. Is he over here? Nope, he's not over here.
Yeah, I should use my F&F card. My hand's ready to play. Dude, that was awesome.
Sliding down on a slide, ain't that something? Where else could I look? I think there's a DJ studio right over here. Yep, here he is.
Now that's the stuff, kid. In the meantime, give me what you got and come back in a bit. And I'll give you something even Devin Miles would be proud of.
Say less.
Oh. Right, I have a bit more ammo.
A few more bullets never hurt.
Huh. Alright, I think we can kill this.
Drive straight through the brain.
Alright, this way to the back of Astral Gate again.
That's weird. I could have sworn I'd done this before.
Oh, that was behind us. Uh-oh. What's that sound? What the hell was that? Why is the clown running like that?
Check out one of those portals.
Here we go.
You all are VIP guests.
So
you crazy cats are stirring up quite the buzz.
Somebody else. What happened to me like 400 times, I played this bad, it's funny, and it's ridiculously like, you don't even hear the, it's ridiculously like, you don't even hear them, yeah, what's grinding my gears right now is, what the fuck was that sound playing, like, I don't know what the hell that sound was. Sound like fucking, I don't know. I don't know what the hell that sound was.
Grinding my gears. Back on the field. Oh, this is more like
it. Is he back?
Better this time around. Last game was a real letdown.
Yep, he's back. Me either. I don't know what the hell that was.
That was rather boring.
I'd like to say that
you
it was probably
in that scene. You would have had something to work with.
Yeah. Yeah, I still watch SpongeBob. What I like to think that sound was, I like to think that it was the SETICOM being prepared or whatever. I don't know, I'd like to say it was that, but I don't know. Where do I want that? Good thing I remember to get bombs. Can I go? I'ma just go see if that's what it was. Oh! Alright. Where were we? Right, we were up there.
Step forward and make your way.
Oh, well, I'll be damned. That's what it was.
Careful, space cadets. Where are the spaces behind the sky is beyond the cold core for us? Play security, and you must step closer to my office.
Okay. I got that.
Where do we go? Where do we go?
I don't know if I have to wait around or...
Congratulations,
set it up again. Because literally, like last year, only one of the SETICOM locations was the only one I could really get done, and then the rest would always get destroyed. So, hey, you have I do. Yeah, I do. Wow, what's up? Let me go through here real quick. Yep, right here, right here. I know I probably get my max ammo after this. I don't know, I'll probably get my max ammo. Get back. I didn't think I'd get past that. I did not think I'd get past that. So what I really want to know is, do I do one around, or I don't know. This is what I want to find out.
Likes it. Choppy likes everything.
But yeah, shot guy, I do. Damn. What I want to know is, do I do one around? That's what I don't know. First, we need to go check out Polar Peak, because there's probably a spot up there.
This card is burning a hole in my pocket.
Yeah, I think I do one around. Face purple crying. Alright, I'm about to find that out right now, because I think I do one around. Okay, I'll probably do one around. Okay. Alright, so.
These kids are killing it, folks! Literally.
We need another one, because my dumbass used all of them, and they're only on my tablet, so we don't know what to do. Sure, I'll see what I can do. I'll see what I can do. I won't let you down, brother. I'll see what I can do. Oh.
Whoa! Gotta find an easier way to move around.
Woo! Damn, I love this gun. Now let's go find out if it's running around, because if it is, shouldn't be a problem. We out. Let's go check Polar Peak again. Launch me, launch me. Whee!
There we go.
Hey.
Oh, what do we have here?
Auxiliary battery needed for this one, alright. Right now, I wanna... I don't know, I feel like I'm missing something.
Congratulations, cadets! You got fate and fortune on your side.
I feel like I'm missing something, to be honest. Oh! Hey. I don't know. I think a little around. We'll go check some more locations. Get from behind me. So far, besides having a rusty start, we're doing pretty good. I know that there's more locations to check out. Thinking maybe we can go this way. Yep, right here, right here, right here, right here. I guess I'm feeling we should clear out some of the zombies. Last one, yep, last one. do this. Can we do it? Can we do it? Can we do it? Hope I can do it. It off. Oh, fuck. With David Hasselhoff, I don't know if you need the director's cut for this, but on one on the left side, on when you go meet them, and like when you. Oh, okay. I don't know either. I don't know if we need director's cut for that. I don't know. I didn't think I was gonna pull that off. Cause normally I would always do one SETICOM, and then when I got ready for the next SETICOM, I would set. Oh man, I didn't think I could do that. Come to think of it, I don't know how many SETICOMs I'm supposed to do. I don't know how many I'm supposed to do. I'm about to... I don't know. Wouldn't hurt to find out, though. All right. Oh, so not that many. Well, I get the feeling that the last one's going to be real challenging. Man said, I'm out. He wasn't having it.
Thank you.
Oh, damn. I'm over here tripping. I'm over here tripping. I forgot I was live. I'm over here tripping. I don't want the Instagram land.
So I can trade you some coin.
Goes a long way.
Steps. Oh, there he is.
Okay.
Oh, oh.
play here, dude.
Alright, so we did... we did down there. We did over here. We did the Kepler system. We did down there. Now, I think the only spots that I'm really worried about is either Polar Peak or over here. Have to check up in Polar Peak.
We gotta keep these windows blocked or the run is coming right through.
Okay, so not here. Whoa. Ow. But while I'm up here, I should be going to look for that, do I get the feeling that one could be over here? What the hell? Damn it. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Far out, you crazy cats! Turns out you're banging out more hits than
your soul will be mine.
Go, go,
motherfucker!
I just need to look for that last Steady Tom location. Starting, so I gotta stay here for the remainder of that round.
Carpenter!
Looks like the offensive line is back on the field.
Well, he's back. Not going down like
that.
Way. Oh no. Okay. Now we need to go left and
more bullets never hurt. Step up my D. That was awesome. By the way, do you want me to send my location so you can, or no, and then you see, and then you can figure out, like, what I have. You know what, kid? Yeah, give me a moment.
Damn, maybe I can go look over there. This one might be a little difficult, so I'm gonna throw this one. My radio, my speaker.
Your service. I got something fresh coming at you. Sorry, Space Cadet, I'm not taking any requests at the moment.
Okay, now what? That's the three SETI comm joints done. Now what? buy all the perks so the boss will be easier. All right.
What's up, guys? What? So make sure I have racing stripes. Now, once you place all of these down in a solo game, you've just got to click one, and it will instantly start the boss fight. But if you are in a co-op game...
Okay, what I'm trying to...
...input to once again go into the highest, and that will then input you straight into the boss fight, and you'll be ready to go. Now, you guys may know by now that the boss fight has an alien, but the alien isn't here yet. You're actually locked inside of this room. You cannot leave. You cannot go into the polar peak, the Kepler system, or journey into space. So at this point, you need to make sure that you are watching the lights where you place down the speakers. So you'll notice that each speaker has a corresponding light attached to it that has a different color. You need to write down the locations of these lights in the correct order. Make sure you remember these, because you definitely will need them. Once you know every single color, the UFO will then start playing the notes that you need to write down as well. These notes that they're writing down are going to be inputted in the correct order with the lights that are on the floor. It's basically a huge game of Simon Says. Now, you'll have to do this step 3 times. Now, you'll know you've done this correctly because the UFO will start flashing its lights if you have inputted it correctly. You'll need to do it 3 times, and once you've completed that, you will then go on to a clown round. But one thing that you need to make sure of is definitely not fail this step. If you fail, a brute will spawn in, and it's extremely difficult to kill the brute while you are in this location. So now you've completed that 3 times and inputted the right code, the clown round will begin. You'll obviously still have the zombie spawned in from before, but that doesn't matter. The way that you get the alien to spawn in is make sure you kill every single clown around the map. Once you've killed every single clown on that map, the alien will spawn in and your official boss fight will start. Now, the alien has 3 lives. Now, every single time you shoot him, his bar will go down a little bit, and his health is indicated by the orb that is wrapped around his neck. He's wearing this necklace that basically shows his health bar. Now, it will start out as green, then it will go to orange, then yellow, and then finally it will go to red. Once it's on red, make sure that you don't shoot him until he is right in front of you or somewhere on the ground where you're easily able to get him afterwards. Because once he goes down, you'll have to run up to him really fast and knife his backpack. Do a melee attack on his backpack, and you will instantly be taking one of the fuses off him. The goal of this boss fight is to get 2 of his fuses and then kill him altogether. So now you've downed him and took one of his fuses, you'll have to do the exact same step again. One thing to remember: zombie after this. So make sure you kill a zombie, grab the max ammo, and get ready for the 2nd round. Now do the exact same thing that you just did before by getting his health all the way down to red, making sure he gets in front of you, shooting him a lot of times. He will then go down, mail him in his backpack again, and then you will take his 2nd fuse. Well done, dudes. You've got all the fuses from the alien. But it's not over yet. It's now a race to the death. All you've got to do now is do the exact same sequence, but do not knife him anymore. You'll know you've done this because he will instantly die right in front of you. Just keep on shooting him, wait until he goes red, shoot him loads, and he will finally die. You will then get the XP and be rewarded with double pack-a-punch. Now, at this point, you will have to go and grab the fuses. Now, these fuses can either spawn where the alien died, or they can spawn over near the pack-a-punch location. So make sure you go and grab the alien fuses and go and place them inside of the pack-a-punch, inside of the pack-a-punch teleporter. Once they are into the pack-a-punch, you are onto the final step of the Easter egg, which is blowing up the UFO and killing the alien fully. So to do this, all you've got to do is make sure you make your way out of the pack-a-punch, and you'll see these lights in the center ring of the bridge. Shoot all of these lights, but just leave one. Leave one and get ready for the UFO to fly over the top of the pack-a-punch machine. And once the UFO is directly over the pack-a-punch teleporter, make sure you shoot the final light. That will then make a load of electricity fire from that ring and go straight into the UFO and explode in that UFO. You have then pretty much completed the Easter egg. Just run over to the teleporter where Pack-a-Punch is, pick up the soul key, and congratulations, guys. You have completed Zombies in Spaceland. This Easter egg is definitely a lot of fun. And of course, after you've beaten the Easter egg...
Alright.
Which is what everybody wants, right? Why would you want to do the Eastern on round 30 when you're on solo? That's just stupid. There's no point in that.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Up in the ring, that tiny, tiny smash that ring. What are you doing? If you don't know what it is a step forward piece of paper. You can try it on. If today that I'm going to show you will make that ring. I want to say that this tech whip, which is blue, so what the whole section of in German. Then when you start, the actual assignment says the light beam coming from the journey direction will be yellow. Now this order is the same every single time. The first time you lay a button, it will be yellow. The second time you yellow. So if you place a button in journey, then when you start, the actual assignment says yellow. So if you place a button in journey, then when you start that.
First and foremost, I need to know where to get it from.
Sorry guys, I had to join the party. You freaking paid. You need space.
So, I'm wondering if I need to complete this round before I get those speakers. And where the hell did I just see, Tasuboff at?
Fate is in your hands.
Yeah.
problem, kid. Give me 1 second, I'll get another trap ready faster than you can take time. I'm not taking any requests right now. Check me out later.
We got a special shout out for all of our cadets holding it down out there on the main street of Wayfire. Looks like the power station has a main.
I'm gonna pass you off. Quit fucking around.
Things just got a whole lot more.
You got it, kid. Give me a second, I'll mix up something.
Sorry, kid.
You gotta give me a minute before we mix in the next.
I'll hit you with an extract in just a bit.
Oh, he gave me the speakers finally. He's the last one.
A little ammo goes a long way.
Action!
when you start the actual Simon Said single time. So no matter where you place a button, it will always start with the color yellow. So if you place a button in Journey, then when you start the actual Simon Says, the light beam coming from the Journey direction will be yellow. Now this order is the same every single time. The first time you lay a button, it will be yellow. The second time you lay a button, it will be blue. The third time you lay a button, it will be green. And the fourth time you lay a button, it will be red. And this is the same order, no matter where you put the buttons, a rang pack a punch, it will be the same order every single time. Well, we can manipulate this, and it's very, very useful. Now, if you put your first speaker down at pack a punch, that becomes yellow straight away. If you put your second speaker down on the floor at Journey, that makes that one blue. If you put your third one down at Polar, that makes that light beam green. And if you put your fourth and last speaker at Kepler in that particular order, it will make the Kepler button, the beam, it will make it red. And what you're left with is a pattern which will be the same every single time you place on this in Spaceland. And what makes it even easier, the colors actually correspond to the actual areas. So the light beam that is on Journey is blue, which is the same colors and representation that you know for blue. The same goes for Polar. The light beam will be green. The alien coin on the floor is the ice monster, and the coins are used for the wonder weapon in Polar is green. And again with Kepler, you use three red coins with the aliens on them to make the shredder. That is the red area, and the beam will always be red. This is so handy every single time, especially if you're doing it solo, because all you're ever going to have to remember is the light combination that the UFO tells you, but you already know the combination of the light beams every single time, because they'll never ever change, ever. So there you have it. That was the method. I thought we built the Wonder Weapons represent Journey as the blue area. So to be able to make the beams of light for Simon Says the same colors as those areas, it makes that step